have some very important things I want to share with you folks today, and I don't want you to be sitting there all through my presentation just trying to figure out who I look like or who I remind you of. So let me just get it out of the way. Now, if you take the left profile, people tell me I remind them of Barbara Streisand.
I used to have dark hair, you probably noticed it on the caricature, so they used to say I look like Lady Kazan, my big fat Greek wedding.
But most of you, and almost everybody, and maybe it's personality more than looks, but everybody says I remind them of...
Oh, no, but I'll take that one. All right.
Bette Midler, of course. All right. So you're ready to accept the challenge?
Yeah. We are so ready. Anyone here from Texas? Yeah, oh, they love me in Dallas. Big hair, big jewelry, I'm a big hit in Dallas.
E stands for an emotional risk. I want every one of you to go home from this day forward and never for a second take the people in your life for granted. Oh, she knows, the kids know, they don't know. You need to tell them every day for the rest of your life. I had one macho man in one of my seminars, real flip. He said, oh, yeah, lady, that sounds real well and good, but you don't know my dad. He's not the kind of guy you'd say that to. And you know what I said to him? That's not about your dad. That's about you. An emotional risk. 1 month. Can you do it? I put my son Jason to bed. I figured I'll take a long hot bath, and then I'll just do things around the house until Gabe came home from work. Well, I looked over at the clock. It was only 7 o'clock at night, so I took a bath. Jason was asleep. I got out, did some things around the house, and all of a sudden I looked over again. It's 10 o'clock at night, and he's still not home. Well, I figure I'll just lay down and take a little nap. And I fell into a coma-like sleep. I'm in this very heavy sleep when all of a sudden I'm awakened by a strange noise. I'm not quite sure what the noise is. I'm in the haze of my sleep. I kind of squint over at the alarm clock and I realize it's 2 o'clock in the morning. And what is that noise? And quickly I realize it's pounding at my front door. Well, I figured Gabe probably forgot his keys, and I'm so excited to tell him about my day going back to my dance that I jump out of bed and I go running downstairs with all my excitement. I open the front door to my house and I was faced by a state trooper holding my husband's wallet and his wedding band.
So what we're going to do today is we're going to use the DISC profile, and they're alphabetical. So guys, D's, do you read manuals? No.
We wrote them.
I's, you've lost the manual. S's, you're rewriting the manual. But Nelson, he knows every page, every dot, every line on that manual.
I challenge every one of you in this room today to volunteer as an individual, to get your children and grandchildren involved early in volunteerism and fuel their self-esteem while doing good at the same time. And as responsible business leaders and executives and community people, I challenge all of you to get your companies involved in a volunteer project, because when you do, the benefit to you is teamwork that will be fostered within your company at a level that you could never experience in any other shape or form. What did that guy do to get the ride in the red Ferrari that the other guy simply did not? He asked. And not only asked, but he asked first. Duh.